bit of a treat. I don't know if it'll be as good as it has been for the past couple of days, but lately at sundown, there are all these little birds that seem to appear and fly around and swarm pretty much. So many of them, so many little birds. It's really quite magical. There at the mouth of the river, there's a whole bunch of them. The other night I was outside and the sky was full of clouds that were all lit orange. And these birds came down and they were making like a cyclone around me. And it was really, really amazing. Sad to say that the GoPro really doesn't do much good as far as capturing this. But everywhere, right up inches above the water and then very high in the sky, there are just clouds. Just clouds of birds. So many that at a distance they look like clouds. It's really fantastic. I wish I could share it with you. You know, there's a whole bunch of them there by the mouth of the river. Maybe I'll motor over, see if we can get a look. Astonishing. And for anybody that's local and they know what types of birds these are, I'd love to know. It's almost as though they were just playing. You know, they're not diving and looking for food, they're just playing. Seems the ultimate expression of freedom, you know? Not dissimilar to living on the water for myself. And time has passed and I haven't made too many videos lately, but I must say I'm very fortunate to be experiencing stuff like this all the time. I will try to make an effort to share more of this more often with you guys. If you live anywhere near the water, chances are you can go down there and see some of this yourself.
Come here, little guy.
Let me get you unhooked.
Bye, little guy.
See this.